Hey Paul. Where have you been?
Oh, hey. I was just out cleaning up the bay. It's bay clean day, and I thought I'd get an early jump on it.
That's great. Did you know that bay cleaning and other station chores would be much easier on a 48 and then 96 work schedule?
No. I didn't know that.
It's true. The 48 and then 96 schedule allows for a greater volume of work to be done more efficiently and in less time. The crews working multiple days improves accountability and even performance. Once we transition to the 48 and then 96 schedule, we'll see reduced fatigue, increased productivity, better morale, fewer work injuries, reduced greenhouse gas emissions, improved muscular development, decreased taxes, more potential for dancing girls, peanut brittle and mug wrestling. They tried the 48-96 schedule down in the Springs, and at first nobody wanted it, and now it has a 147% approval rating. I don't know why anyone...
Stop.
What?
Stop. I don't think that stuff is true. I just think you're using the bay chores as an excuse to interject that cockamamie schedule into this conversation. Just like every conversation. No matter how many times the administration says no. You've been pushing that idea for 8 years and I expect you'll continue until you retire. Or die. I'm going to make some ramen.
Did you know that ramen cooks much easier if you are working a 48-96 schedule?
Shut up, Blaine.